It's absolutely beautiful to see a garden work on its own. In addition to the bitter gourds, some chilies, brinjals, and a few lemons, my garden is also giving me some surprised pak choy and lettuce. Surprised, aren't you? I've also got voluntary aprajita plants, some tomato saplings, a moringa plant, and quite a few zinnias and celosias. I believe nature works its own magic.